It's going down this weekend. It's an interesting fight. It's a big fight. Two Mexican warriors. Oscar Valdez. Here he is. All yoked out. Ripped out. Ready to go. Miguel Berchelt. The scorpion. He's built like a scorpion. He stings like a scorpion. Oscar Valdez. 29-0. 22 knockouts. Miguel Berchelt. Check him out. Both of them working out. Who do you guys think wins? He, of course, Oscar Valdez has Eddie Reynoso and Canelo Alvarez in his corner. Miguel Berchelt. Very, very talented fighter as well. 130 championship on the line.